してます。
Is that Kathy?
Yeah,
is that her? My money on it. Thank you. Thank you, Kathy. CBHA, and you know, I'm being attacked by a cop and carrying my money on me. You have to give me process. Okay.
staying safe, and now you're back in Yakima, and it's gonna be 100 degrees today. So, you know.
Yeah,
that one's a little cold. Okay, yeah. All right, well, stay cool today. I'm gonna get you that drawing for Friday. We got a family 4-pack of Silverwood, so we'll put you in there, okay?
All right, now you take care.
Insanity News with Steve Rocha on 100.9 Cherry FM.
So I guess bars in New York are trying to get around the new rule that they have to serve food with alcohol by offering tiny portions. Now pictures of dollar menus have been popping up from bars around New York with items on chips, grapes, a single chicken wing, a handful of croutons, and 9 french fries. Well, a restaurant in Michigan had to shut down for 2 days this month after a busboy said he tested positive just to get out of work for the day.
It was heartbreaking. I mean, I worried about the staff. I worried about, oh my God, do I have COVID at this point? We had to shut down the business for the safety. He doesn't know what he did, and I feel terrible because this is a young kid that made a mistake, but this is now a police matter. Incidents like this don't do anything to reaffirm that it's not a hoax.
Yeah, it ended up costing the owners thousands of dollars, and a new study in France found the secret to beating the virus might be cabbage. And a specific compound in our bodies that helps the virus spread, and the antioxidants in cabbage and cucumber might help. Yeah. A croquet match in England had a short delay on Sunday after players spit on the ball to get a better grip, and the umpires had to disinfect it. They can't do that no more. Well, people are having to update their wardrobes because they've gained so much weight in the quarantine. Yeah, I had to do a lot of online shopping about a month ago. Well, a body measuring app called Perfectly has seen a 20% jump in people updating their sizes, which usually only happens after the holidays. Yeah, they're not the only ones. How about Iceland Air? Almost laid off all of its flight attendants yesterday. They planned to have pilots fill in for them, but called it off at the last second. And is it realistic to expect kids to stay 6 feet apart in school in the fall? A new poll asked 19,000 Americans, and less than 1 in 5 said yes. And almost 2/3 of American workers now say their job will never be the same after the pandemic. That's your coronavirus Insanity News this morning, May 21, with the weather forecast from TIB Weather Center. And that coming up to 12.9 Cherry FM.
Nissan has your next new or used car, truck, or SUV. It's time to enjoy all the summer offers in the style and performance of a new Nissan. Listen to this. Save over $5,000 on a new 2019 Sentra, just $16,990. Save $6,600 on a new 2019 Altima SL, just $25,990. Or a new 2020 all-wheel drive Rogue, only $23,990. Or if you're looking for a premium used vehicle, look no further. Here are just a few examples. 5 late model used Sentra starting at $12,990. 3 used Altima starting at $13,990. Or 6 used Rogue starting at only $17,990. Valley Nissan has the selection, price, and professional bilingual sales staff to make it easy to purchase your next vehicle. So come see us today or visit us online anytime at drivevalleynissan.com. So prices that are all applicable factory rebates plus tax and license, a documentary service fee, and an